Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo, it's your boy 10, let's talk about it. LOS, Camp Bless. Cabin Fever 7, bar for bar, man. Yo, this battle right here was crazy one, man. And mind, you know, I done seen Kev Bless in person. You know what I'm saying? Before, he's definitely a talented artist. Youngstown, man. Salute to them. You know what I'm saying? Kev is one of them, like, you know, he's real witty with the punchlines and stuff like that. But tonight, I gotta say, LOS was in his bag, man. I ain't gonna lie. He was really... really bad. And mind, LOS is one of the cats that I kind of, you know, I personally picked for the Crucible. I share this Crucible battle, and I feel he was definitely one of them cats I felt that was highly skillful for that event and all that. Like, on that occasion, I thought he had very mean lyrical bars, schemes, believability, punchlines. You know, just very, very well structured. But tonight, I gotta say, what he displayed was clever. I like the Kevin Johnson bar. I love, I ain't gonna lie, man, how he had that whole Good Times Dynamite scheme set up, yo, in there and everything, man. Like, you know, his whole performance and everything. I like the rebuttal at the beginning of the battle, how he just opened it up, you know what I'm saying? He was wilding in the building, man, and I ain't gonna lie, his bars and performance was speaking for itself. He definitely got that conviction, stage presence, and believability. You know, I think this is a pretty good battle. If y'all ain't tuned in, y'all need to get tuned in. Check this out, LOS versus Kev Bless. I do got LOS taking this, you know, I'm edging this battle to him. This was a one-rounder, but it was still a goodie worth watching. Salute to Kev Bless, though, for putting on, you know what I mean? That's a good one for the culture. Tune in if y'all ain't tuned in. Yo, and like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, comment down below, tell me what y'all niggas think. Yo, it's your boy, nigga, Miss 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Flare me with the season, nigga, I ain't come back to bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla back, it's your boy, shit. Clap, boom.
Yo, it's your boy, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Flare me with the season, nigga, I ain't come back to bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.